and it's covered up outside the crease. Oh, and a left hand thrown by Daniel Lacroix. Now Desjardins and Galley going at it on the outside of the scrum.
And now we got Kordick. He took the helmet off of May. And now Kordick again.
Garth Snow wants to get out of there.
Yeah. Well, it's important for Snow to try to keep his composure.
Here comes Shields. Shields is skating the length of the ice. And he says if their goalie's going to get involved. Oh, and Snow wants to go right away. These are a couple of big goaltenders, and Snow's ready. He's telling Shields to get the headgear off if you want to go. Don't skate 200 feet. And then tell me you don't want to dance.
You know, at first, there really was no need for him to come out because Snow left the crease, but there wasn't much going on. And now we've got a takedown. Buffalo Sabre player, I believe that's Rob Ray,
yep,
on top of Kordick. And now Snow's going over to Shields, and I'm wondering what's being said there. Both goaltenders, 6'3", over 210 pounds. Snow said so he wanted him. Yeah, you bet.
Brad May just came in and just nailed Snow. I'm not sure why Garth Snow wants to persist with this. And he may be getting all he wants.
It's hard to believe this is happening now. You expect this in the middle of the regular season. We told you they had a beef with one another. We told you they didn't like one another. Look at the Sabre players yapping away from the bench. Interesting to see what's going to be called. They're joining an altercation.
Absolutely.
They're going to be ejected from this hockey game. At first, they probably would have got 2 minutes each for leaving the crease. But an altercation had started. They joined in. We're going to see two new goalies in this hockey game.
Very well could. It's all going to depend on how Koharski hands it out. Hextall doesn't like this at all.
Hexy told me this morning, he said, I got to calm this fella down. I got to calm him down. Remember earlier in the year, Hextall had a fight with Felix Potvin. Andrei Trefilov, the backup goaltender for the Buffalo Sabres. I might be completely wrong on this, but both these guys are going to come into this game, a 2-1 hockey game, late in the second period.
Came down when Snow started to persist, but once they were broken up the first time, there's no question that Garth Snow was the one that wanted to get into it with Shields.
Shields just went down because Snow had left the crease, so
right.
It was an odd man situation. Nothing was happening, but Shields went down there, and it seemed like there was nothing going on. Hextall's going to get his gear, and Hextall is going right now, I'm sure, to get his mask that wasn't left on the bench. Here's the first one from Kordick. That starts it all right there. Then Ray grabs Kordick, and from now on, from this point on, now it's just a, you know, whoever you're closest to, you're going to give him a shot. There's a lot of leather in the face going on. Snow does grab the glove of Ray, but I thought Snow at first was doing a good job of staying away from it. He didn't throw anything until finally he was grabbed. And here's where Shields is hunched over, nothing going on. Quite simple here. You want to go, big fella? And he grabbed the mask right away.
Oh, look at May come in there with that left hand.
Yeah, you're right. One thing about, well, both these clubs, you don't get this far if you don't stick up for one another.
Shield 6'3", 210 pounds. Garth Snow, 6'3", 200 pounds. It has been the year of the fighting goalie.